The Landing. On the evening of October 11th, lights were seen, and the next day Columbus stepped ashore in the New World on a small island in the Bahamas, probably that which is now known as Watling. The natives told him by signs of a country to the south. Toward it he sailed and found Cuba, but he was convinced that he had found the mainland of India. He then skirted Haiti, left half his men to plant a colony, and returned to Europe.